So I'm back doing the one last dungeon I need to do on the Azeroth Silver Mark. So we're already on the first boss. And then I'm playing BH. He's my talent.
I need to get closer.
He's my talent here. So I think you have to turn away from this sphere. But I'm not too sure what you have to do. It seems if you stand on top of these corpses, they spawn.
I'm out of range.
Spawn things. So I'm just going to go into meta now. There we go. So the legendary I'm using is the helmet. So I get like the metal attack, which is like all my damage. Use Chaos Strike. And if I spin the guy's control, I'll get stunned or something. So use it, I do now, and it'll probably come back up to cooldown. Yeah. That's why the legendary is so good. So, is he gonna come after me? Yeah, so he comes after me.
I need to get closer.
Wonder what he does. Does he all the way? No, not really. So that probably would be a one shot, unlike every other difficulty. So it seems like damage is pretty. It's pretty decent. So once you've killed that person, do you think you come out from the top? I'd assume so. Yeah. So you come out from underneath. He's got an epic. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so it seems a pretty simple dungeon. Short. Now to kill this guy, he's got a pretty funny looking mark. So I think now my DPS is going to be like super cool. If I stun these, I'm running meta now, so I do so much damage. And of course, when we kill more, the more people I hit targeting, it's going to come up to cooldown quicker and shit. These guys look pretty.
It's too far away.
So now I'm going to be fighting and I should come back to do that soon. Use it for my early spells. Cool, I should probably stun that, but. So does that deal damage actually? So stun these guys. Get ready to idleness. There's not much difference from it in the region. So that you don't have grass like grass. Sometimes you get grass
with that. I need to target something first.
But without the helmet, I think it might be pretty. It might be worse because I don't think it's not good enough to cool down that quickly. So get ready to use Ivy. Cool down. Now. It'll probably come back. Yeah, like it's already not cool down. Fell through them, probably did that, stun them. Yeah. I just killed them. Last kill strike.
I need a target.
Okay. So it seems this boss is more undead kind of thing.
It's too far away.
Undead sort of thing. Use IV again. Oh, I'm poly. So it seems that I'll poly anyone in this radius. Like in Tuna Sargeras with the polymorph hands. So I gotta wait for that one. Yeah, the reanimation certainly is gonna feel bad.
I need to get poly.
But yeah, again, I'm polymorphed. This guy doesn't understand all this.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
And then you guys need to get it. So base ability now is to strike. strength, so that's just a melee weapon. Generates 20 to 40 fury. So the legendary, which was like, made it generate between like 8 and 16 or something, that's kind of insane now. So you get quite a bit of fury. Stunner leads hit them with my So it seems that we, yeah, we've got to take them out of the center. Get ready to I-beam them all down. I-beam. Then it should be a full master. So they take like so little damage from inside this. So polymorphs have run out of that. It's kind of like an infection. You infect one person with a poly.
I need to go.
Everyone gets one. Get them with my I-beam, get them to stun them, and now to stop them from yelling. Start my shield going down.
It's too far away.
Get me shard. Dash. So it seems that these pads are pretty.
It's too far.
Probably just overtuned it to get sent now. Polymorph, I'm about that. So I don't think it matters what route you go here. Like, you can go any route. You can kill them, you can go back down. But I don't think you can, like, kill that boss, kill one of them. You can do the trash. Polymorph, move out of it. It's got a cool look to it.
I need to get closer.
Target.
It's too far.
Not sure if he's gonna come back. Save IV now, there's no point in it on one out. Reanimation to him. So we. So I'm just telling him to kill totems.
You are tearing you apart!
I need to get closer.
So kill the totem he's standing on. Dash over. He's healing off his totem, so. Use I-beam while there's two on top of this. Okay, so now there's one left there.
I'm out of range.
So it seems he just loops around and beat it. While you're killing totems. And he's just like. So it's kind of just like a DPS race.
I need to get
I think in Mythic these are probably determinant or like more of them. And you just have to burst them down. So you probably save all your cooldowns for this bit and burn them down. Yes, right.
I need to go closer. It's too far away.
Slap this guy away. He's diving. So yeah, it's literally just a DPS race.
I need to get closer.
Section off. It's a pretty good fight. We have a few moves for it. Oh, that's what we like to see. 265? 185? Yeah. We'll take that. So it seems you can mount up in here. It's decent. And now we come up here, which is Priestess. Anyway, I'm going to continue in the next one. So see you in the next episode.